month, are there any kind of gum exercises? Like, I have read something about it, like for maintaining good health of gum, people tend to do some gum exercises, but I don't know clearly if there is something like that or it's just a myth.
Like I said, the basic gum exercise would be massaging your gum towards your teeth using just your finger. I wouldn't even recommend any medicine or a salt. Yes, a lot of people I have seen using salt to massage the gums. Again, doing it, say, twice in a month is okay. But doing it every day, you're rubbing off. Like you're using a stone to rub your skin frequently. What happens? The top layer of skin wears off, abrades. So same thing happens with your gum. When you're overdoing with all this, like the salt or other things, your gum will get damaged. Other than that, the best thing as an exercise for your entire oral cavity, not just the gums, is one of a very old technique called oil pulling. So yes, oil pulling off late is gaining popularity again, but that is one of the techniques from our Ayurveda, which has been recommended for ages, but yes, we tend to have forgotten over the years, which is again regaining its momentum now. Oil pulling is nothing but using a tablespoon of your virgin coconut oil or sesame oil and swishing all around your mouth, which is recommended to be done for 5 minutes to up to 20 minutes. So it is not just good for your maintenance of your oral hygiene that takes care of your teeth. It prevents cavity. It helps in a better gum health. But it also has a lot of systemic benefits, as in it helps in detoxification when it is done in a right way. So those could be the best exercises for your gum.